Hi, welcome to BaniTech channel. Here we are going to see the working of REF high impedance production. First we will see the definition of REF. The REF is the restricted earthfall production is a sensitive way to product a zone between two measuring point against earth fault. In the above my statement, I have said the producting zone. So what all the zone present in REF production, let we see. One is in zone and other one is out zone. Now we will see REF setup on transformer. In this circuit we will see how the in zone and out zone are separated. This area is in zone. This in zone covers the area between neutral city and core balance city. The out zone is cover all other area above this core balance city. If we see deeply over in zone, the in zone not only product the transformer winding but also it product the section between the winding to CT area, but normally it is used for producting winding. Now we see about REF circuit. In REF circuit we have one REF relay and two resistor. One is non-linear resistor and other one is linear resistor. The linear resistor is also known as stabilizing resistor, which is normally denoted by RS. We will see deeply about these two resistors on next video. This is the core balance CT. Let us consider the current which is going to flow to REF circuit due to this core balance. We can consider IB and the CT ratio of this we can take 1000/1 amps. This is the neutral CT. The current flow to the REF circuit can be considered as I naught. This is high impedance production, so the CT ratio should be same as core balance CT. Now we consider the load is connected and the load current is 1000 amp in all phases. To find the IB is the sum of all three phase current. When we add all three phase we get zero, and also there is no current in neutral CT, so I naught is already zero. In this condition, REF relay will read only a 0 amp and the system will be stable in load condition. Now we go for some case studies. Case 1. In this case, the fault occurs on the outside zone and also it continued to provide a load current also. In this case, the load current is 1000 amps each phases, and the fault occurring accidentally over the R phase towards the load, and the fault is phase 2 earth fault occurring. In this case the load current is 1000 amp each and the phase 2 earth fault occur on R phase. Due to this fault, the fault current taken is 500 amps, so the load current get added with this fault current and R phase will take 1500 amps, remaining all other phase will take only 1000 amps only. Since it is a earth fault, the current path will take towards the neutral earthing point, so the neutral CT also will get this 500 amps. Now we see the secondary current on core balancing CT. According to the CT ratio for R phase, the secondary current is 1.5 amps and other two phase will get 1 amps each, and the current flow will be in this direction, and for neutral phase we get 0.5 amps on secondary and the current flow will be in this direction. Now we go for current calculation. After adding all the three phase current we get IB as a 0.5 amps and angle 0. Depend on this angle the flow of current direction will be decided. For I naught current is 0.5 amps. If we see these both current I naught and IB, they have equal magnitude and same angle. So the current started to flow towards outside and it will not try to enter into REF relay due to RS resistor is also one reason. In this case the relay will read 0 amp, so it will not give any trip. Now we go for case 2. Let us consider the transformer on full load. During this time, the R phase winding get minor earth fault, but still it supply load current. This fault current will get neutral path. Let us consider 500 amps due to this fault. This fault current only can be sensed by the neutral CT. This current will not sensed in core balance CT. So IB is 0 over REF circuit, since all three phase having a equal magnitude of current, and I not get is 0.5 amps according to CT ratio. Now we will see the current path. First we have to keep in mind that the current always try to take very low resistor path. Now we consider the current is trying to flow outside, that is over the core balancing. Let we see on core balancing CT, all the three phase secondary CT is carrying 1 amps. And also there is no unbalanced current. Due to this, the sum of all three phase CT will be 0 at the node. When the external current try to flow in core balance CT, then it will make a high impedance path for this current, which is try to enter from the neutral CT. So this neutral CT current will avoid this path and it will try to find other path. The next path for the current flow is REF relay. So all the current will enter into the REF relay through stabilizing resistor. Once it is enter into the relay, it will start to pick up and it will give trip according to the relay setting. Once it give trip to the breaker, the fault will be isolated from the in zone of the REF. On next video, I try to make video about the two resistor over the REF circuit and also how to set this resistor value. I am going to show it in briefly. We came to the end of the section. I believe that this video will be helpful to understand the working of REF. Be safe. Thank you for watching this video and see you on next video. Take care and bye from Barney Tech Channel.